trend on TikTok. So hit it. This is Venom, my UK hair person. Nice. Okay, do you guys know what they asked me? Here we go. Y'all hear it? Okay, where was Usher at 7 o'clock? Y'all know? Y'all know where was Usher at 7? That's what they asked me. Y'all got it? Where was Usher at 7 o'clock? Here you go. Yes! The real... What was he telling me to do? Who was he with? What did he do next? What did he do? What else? What is it? What were his plans? What is it? What did he want to tell you? Where did he want to take you? Not taking nice. How did he want to take it? How long has he been waiting? You gotta give me the props. Do it like you did it for me. He's gonna ask you the questions. What's the question?
So where are we? Doing what? Doing what? What are we gonna do?
Pull over and get this thing started right now. What do you wanna do? What do you wanna do? What do he want you to do? Call out my name. U-S-H-E-R-R-A-Y-M-O-N-D. And baby, tell me what you want to do with me. Gotta be freaking with Joe to see. Every time that you roll with me, holding me, trying to get control of me nice and slow. You know, never can it go, never messing up the flow. So, go, take it. All right. Y'all got to know this song. Who doesn't know this song on TikTok? Yes. Oh my god, I'm having so much fun, y'all. Y'all want to see where I am? Okay, this is, what area is this?
This is Holborn.
Holborn?
Holborn.
Holborn. Do you realize the driver is on the wrong side of the car, look. He's not driving, this guy is driving. What will he do? What will he do? Yes, Usher! This song will never go out of style. I'm so sorry. Never, ever, ever! It's gotta be on your playlist. All right, ask me a couple of questions, guys, before I leave. Which I want to know. What do you guys want to know? Uh-oh, what is this? Oh, my goodness. Oh, they're filters. Weird ones. You got something else. This guy, he could DJ for me any day, honestly. Wait a minute. like in the 90s, late
90s?
Yeah. Or early 2000s, which one? I don't know.
What I
mean, like the 2002?
Might be
early 2000.
Who knows?
No. 98. 1997 or
something. Uh-huh, 97. I said the 90s, yes. You were too okay. How do I like London? I love London so far, but I mean, I've been here before, but it was a long time ago. But I'm just so happy that I'm back. Like, it's so incredible. Wait, it froze. Am I frozen? Yeah, someone said, where's Holborn? Central. Someone said, do I ever plan on remarrying? Yes, absolutely, but I have to get divorced. Come see us at VIP seating and Alpharetta when you get back to Georgia. What is VIP seating? Let's see. Let's pin that one because we don't. How do I pin it? Okay. Someone is from South Africa. Hey, Brooklyn is here. Brooklyn is getting ready to do on. What's the hop and go?
The bus tour.
The bus tour. Where you get on and get off. Hop.
All the sites.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, all the tourist places. Okay. I'm up early. No, it's like it's 1 o'clock in the afternoon. Okay. Did someone says, did I see the Diana Ross show? Is there a Diana Ross show?
Mm-hmm. She's at Dustin
Bird.
When?
The show as well.
Is
last
it?
Week. Like two? Was it last
yeah,
week?
Yeah, last week.
Oh, last week? That she's not here now?
No.
Oh. Someone says, check my, I don't, guys, I don't get DMs. Sorry. I get like hundreds a day, so I don't even check them. Like, no, I'm not even kidding. I wish I knew how to do the video where you can go to your DMs and see how many I have. Like, I literally always have that 99 plus symbol, which means I have over 100 DMs. So I can't go, I just can't check my DMs. So, it's not scrolling. Does that mean this is stuck? I don't know. There's a McDonald's in the UK. There's something that, oh, here in the chat. What is this? A theater?
Yeah.
That's an interesting little theater right there. Wow. Is it a live show?
Yeah.
Oh, I should take Brooklyn to see it. That might be a little too old for her, huh? I don't know. This is cool, right? Look at the double decker bus coming, guys. I love, why don't we have those in the U.S.? See the double-decker bus? Do you guys see it yet? Look at these streets, so nice. See the double-decker bus? So cool. Someone from Australia. Hi, Australia. Yes, someone said, is Sheree and I still cool? Yes, we are. I didn't like what she did, but we're still cool, for sure. That's my girl. What someone says, was or are you the one that was in Boys in the Hood as Ricky baby mama? Now come on, no. That was Ricky baby mama. Was that Nia Long? No, was Nia Long Ricky's baby's mama
in Boys in the Hood?
Ricky, that's Nia Long, I think. Somebody tell me, was that Nia Long? How far am I from Buckingham Palace? Where I'm staying, like half an hour?
No,
15 minutes.
With traffic.
With traffic, a half hour. Otherwise, only 15 minutes. Okay, let's see. Am I in London? Yes, I'm in London. No. Okay, welcome. Thank you. Welcome to London. Someone says, hey, from Wales, biggest fan in UK. Hey, Grugryan, 26. Hi. Someone in Belfast. Plans in London. I'm working, just making some appearances today, doing press, and I'm doing some stuff for Hey You, so it's really exciting. Someone says, hey, Queen Ken, hope you're having a great day. Thank you. Aw. Oh, everything. This Indian bar looks so good right here. Look, this is a cute little place. Oh, so exciting. Okay, guys. I don't know if the feed's not moving, so I don't know why it's not moving. But this is so cool. So I'm going to get... I'm gonna let you guys get ready for work or school or whatever you're going to be doing today, and then I'm gonna go back live later on. This is so exciting. Did you guys have a good time? Did you guys have a good time? Let's see. Oh, my favorite confessional. Look, someone's asking questions. I love all these little... This is very New York right here. Let me show you guys. Which one? Look at this, guys. Oh, you guys have an Asian provocateur here. I forgot Asian provocateur is French, so that'll be in Paris. Oh, wow. That'll be cool. I can't wait for that. Look at this. Oh, now what is all this down there? That's cool.
Street market.
Street market.
Yeah.
Oh, this is a... Now, is Soho is the only area that has the cobblestone streets?
No.
It's so nice here, guys. Like, I need to just be here for like a good week and figure it out. Okay, tell me, all my UK people, where should I go? Where should I hang out while I'm here? Uh-oh, we're here. We're at the Soho House. Okay, guys, I gotta go. I'll see you soon. Bye.